solve the inequality. We have the absolute value of 2x plus 9, which is less than 9. Okay, so we have the absolute value isolated on one side, and we first need to tell ourselves, well, is this a true statement? Can we say the absolute value of this equation can be less than 9? Well, yeah, it's possible, because it's not going to give us something that's either all real numbers or it's not possible, but this is possible. So now we got to follow that definition. Okay, so remember that the definition tells us the following. Whenever we have less than, okay, that means that whenever we have the absolute value of x, which is less than k, that means that x is going to be in between negative k and positive k. In this case, k is 9. So that means we have negative 9 less than 2x plus 9, which is less than positive 9. And now what we're going to do is we're going to solve for x by using the compound inequality. So we're going to subtract 9 to all three terms. So therefore we have negative 9 minus 9, which is negative 18, which is less than 2x, because that gives us 0, which is less than 9 minus 9, which is 0. Okay, and now what we're going to do is divide each term by 2 to isolate x. So I'm going to divide each term by 2. Negative 18 divided by 2 is negative 9, which is less than x, which is less than 0. So what does this look like when we graph it? Well, when we graph this, we have the following. Okay, we have negative 9, and then we have 0. And it's saying that x is in between these two numbers. So therefore, the interval is going to go from negative 9 to 0, and that's going to be our solution. So let's go ahead and put that answer in. So the solution set's going to be parentheses, negative 9, comma, 0. With the parentheses, let's check our answer, and there is our result.